All right, Wix Studio designers, this is a quick tip about how to constrain your website and your content to a certain max width. So this was something that was requested often in the forum, and it has been implemented. So if you're in Wix Studio, you're going to come down to Site Styles. This gives you a bar up at the top, and you can see max width is one of those options. You can toggle it on or off, and you can set the width to the size that you want. Now, sometimes just because you turn this on doesn't mean it changes every section. Sections are able to be full width and different sizes, but this is something that can be accessed per section. So I've just added a section on my contact page. This is a work in progress, and when I drop it in, it is not constrained. And I am going to go ahead and preview the page. We can see that the content comes in quite wide. And as I would go even larger on a big screen, it just keeps getting bigger. So you might have a design where you want that feature, but often you might want to have a max width, something that you don't want your text and things to keep scaling larger than. So to do that, you're going to go into your layers. You're going to have your section selected. And then over on the right, you can apply your max width. So if I toggle on my apply max width, what should I should expect to see that my content is going to be now constrained to that 1440. So I'm going to go ahead and refresh. And I will say that sometimes when you turn this on, it doesn't show right away. So you think it hasn't worked. So I would say refresh. There we go. So sometimes it takes just a little bit. Okay. So keep in mind that the preview is sometimes a little bit behind and that you can use that by max width when you have it set from your site styles and apply it per section. All right, good luck. Here's the next video I think you should completely watch. I think you'll love it.